in Belmore on Iowa. They were trying to get ahead of the storm.
Huh.